Because believe me, I'm like a computer, forever playing a chess game, always. Four moves, five moves ahead of you before you even get started. Oh, yes. Sorry about that.
Y'all know who it is. D1 Chosen, Fin Squad, Enforcer here. And I gotta hate week these motherfucker Bronco hoes. These motherfucker div of motherfucking jackasses. Huh? Like we you hey Chilla man, you really need to have your oxygen tank on when you talk to us, bro. See, I'm in the medical profession, motherfucker. I already know you got emphysema. So when you come talk to me, better be wearing a motherfucking nasal cannula, okay? Because you don't even got the breath work to even make, or the stamina to even make a fucking hate week. Then you talk about motherfucking slapping you. No motherfucking problem. I'm going to smack you to some motherfucking rock right now. Like, let's get into character. Let's get into character. We got these motherfucking Denver Broncos. I mean, you got Peyton Manning, and Demetrius Thomas. He got 1,100 receiving yards and 7 touchdowns. Damn, in 10 games, 1,100 receiving yards. That's nice. That's nice. He'll be matched up against Brent Grimes, though. He'll be matched up against Brent Grimes, one of the best corners in the league. He'll play him in any position he's at on the field, bro. So that's already locked dizzy. OG Bobby Johnson. And then you got motherfucking, oh man, Emmanuel Sanders. Woo! That motherfucker. God damn, he got mollywopped in that shit, man. I wish him the best, but we all know he's not playing. He ain't even practicing today. He's still going through his concussions test and shit. Huh? Juice Thomas? He hasn't practiced yet, but he talking about he may be on a motherfucking limited snap count. Which that don't mean motherfucking shit. You're gonna need him in there the whole motherfucking game. And what? I mean, your running backs ain't doing shit. I mean, Ronnie Hillman out. Monty Ball out. I mean, we gotta worry about CJ Anderson. I mean, Peyton make any running back a beast. But your offensive line is shady right now, man. Y'all are shady even with Clady. So, I mean, what are you talking about? Yes, Peyton's been sacked 11 times. But that motherfucking pocket is not as clean anymore. And we all know his arm is a little weaker. And he's been using his legs a lot. He's been working his legs out the most so he can have, you know, throw from your core and a release. You know, from your basic core release when you throw the ball. So, he don't even have a clean pocket anymore. And the Dolphins, one of the best, who are, you know, if I'm not mistaken, we're third in sacks with 30. Like, you can't even imagine the hell of pressures he's gonna get. You know, like I said, Julius Thomas got a fractured ankle. He may not play. I mean, y'all motherfuckers are ripe for the picking. You ripe for the fucking picking. Okay? Yes, it's gonna be played in motherfucking Denver. I mean, you can really shut the cold don't affect Dolphins. Snow affect the Dolphins than fucking cold. I mean, all three of our division teams are in upstate New York, near upstate New York. So that don't mean shit, so that's not really a factor. I mean, y'all have a home court advantage, understand that shit. But you mean a motherfucking different mammal. You mean a motherfucking Dolphin. Okay, Chilla? Okay, Chilla, so you need to chill with all that shit, bruh. You need to chill with all that shit, man. Cause you motherfucking need a non-rebreather coming at Dolphin fans calling my boy Lakers out. What's fucking wrong with you, man? Like y'all motherfuckers peaked last year. You Broncos peaked last year. You needed to win the Super Bowl. If Peyton won the Super Bowl last year, he probably would have tired. But since he got the doors blown off the hinges, you know, and he had to come back so he could try to win that one. He peaked last year. Your team is on downfall. Yeah, y'all got a beast of a defense. But we're going to nickel and dime you down the field. Whatever you give us, we're going to fucking take advantage. That's the whole thing about this offense. My quarterback don't even know what to do until he snaps the ball. So how you think the defense is going to know? You ain't motherfucking stopping us. This is the upset pick of the fucking week. Vegas. Motherfuckers that bet Dolphins. Definitely bet on that motherfucking defense. I'm not getting fooled by what the Rams did to y'all last week. 27-7. 22-7. You got a motherfucking drumming. Y'all motherfucker was drumming, bruh. And Payton is only... Every year since Payton's been in the league, he at least has some point throughout the season a two-game losing streak. This is about to be that point in the season. He didn't have it in 2013. But all the other years of his career, he had a two-game winning streak. So prepare for us to be streaking on y'all motherfuckers, okay? Because that will make us 7-4, man. We victory lapping. I'm not being cocky. I'm not being overconfident. Nothing like that. I know what my team could do, firing all motherfucking syllables, and y'all motherfuckers ain't going to have an answer for us. Whether it's Miller, Clay, unfortunately, sustained a hamstring injury. So, and he still has that knee problem, so he may not be 100%. That's cool. We're going to put in Deion Sanders. He's going to bust your ass. You're going to learn who my players are come Sunday at 4 o'clock, chiller. Come on, bruh. Like you said in your video, like y'all have a strong possibility of losing to these motherfuckers, right? So I already know you lacking confidence in your motherfucking team. Them Rams soften y'all motherfuckers up. Y'all like a fucking ejaculated dick. No Frezzy, no Tyson, no homo. Y'all real sensitive right now. Y'all soft. Y'all soft to the touch right now, motherfucker. And y'all about to be a motherfucking machine come fucking 4 o'clock. Damn, I've been going in for fucking 6.5 minutes. God damn, I'm a fucking beast. Shoutouts. King Swag, $S, APF, Lakers FinFan 92, AMC Miami East, D Nasty, Austin Thompson, 2010 Miami Dolphins, and I'm me, the fucking Forcer, serving you a hot plate of slap. That's what you wanted. Don't get it motherfucking twisted. I just use a donut in my prop, motherfucker. I lift up dead weight all motherfucking day, upstairs, everything. Strong legs, strong frame, and liable to lock you the fuck out. Remember that. I'm out. Yeah, some Lincoln motherfucking Park.